For the creation of reservation, if your asset had already decommissioned, then now you have to transfer your asset into inventory. Okay, for this, the transaction code is MB21. In MB21, you need to choose the movement type 242. 242 is the movement type is from asset to inventory. Okay, asset from warehouse reversal. Okay. Getting my points, and plant is 1701. You need to enter, okay, and you need to write here the decommission asset number, okay. And good recipient is JTO General, okay. The material is, you need to type this ZSOA type of the material, scrap of asset type of the material code here, okay. And quantity is 1, unit is in numbers, SLOC is 6100, that is my admin storage location. Getting my points? And you need to save this. Once you save, the reservation number has been generated now. Getting my points? This reservation you need to note down here. Okay. Now, the next part is, you need to execute a MIGO. MIGO document number. You can also check this reservation number in MB25 list. Requirement date is today date. Okay. You just execute this transaction code and you can check the reservation detail. This is the reservation number. Okay. This is the asset number. Okay. So the next transaction code is MIGO. MIGO is this activity is done by SDMM, our concerned MM in charge. Good receipt against reservation. You need to fill this reservation number. Once you receive this okay, here you need to write down on own document dashed ki asset to inventory qualis scrap. You need to enter, then you will get all the detail here. Getting my points? The quantity is 1, and you need to OK here. Good receipt against reservation. This activity is usually done by MM in charge. Okay, and once you enter, all the details is here. Asset, profit center and all. You need to check this document and post. Document is okay. Now you need to post. Posting date is current date. Okay. Once you post, the MIGO document has been generated. You need to note down this. This is the MIGO document number. Okay. Now you need to check this material which is available in your store. Okay. MB52 is the transaction code. In MB52, you check this material. Storage location is 6100. Okay, you just execute this transaction code. One quantity is available in our store. Okay, you can also check in MB51. You will get the detail of this movement type. Okay, MB51 you will also check. Okay, this one number is available here. Okay, getting my points? Getting my points? This document number is recently posted here using movement type 242. So thank you for watching this video. The first part is I have approved the AC9 by the competent authority. Once AC9 has been approved, then I am post my vehicle on the MSTC sites. After the successful bidding of the highest bidding, our asset has been decommissioned by the account officer, and now after the decommissioning of the asset, we have done the MIGO activity, MB21 activity, creation of the reservation, transfer of asset to material. Okay, create the reservation. Now good receipt of the against reservation in our storage location. Now the next part is creation of the sales order. Okay, thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.